how to identify the horizontal asymptote. So, first, what is asymptote? Asymptote a line that when your graph will get closer but will never touch. So, here's the properties of horizontal asymptote. So first, so this. If n is great less than m, the graph of the f has the line y is equal to 0 as the horizontal asymptote. Example of this is f of x is equal to 3x cubed plus 5 over 4 plus x to the power of 4 plus 7. This is the n, and this part is m. These properties have a horizontal asymptote. Number 2, if n equals the graph f has the line y equals n to the power of n over p to the power of m as the horizontal asymptote. Okay, example is fx equals 3x to the power of 3 plus 5 over 4x plus to the power of 3 plus 1. The answer is y equals 3 over 4. The m is the 3 and the m is the 3. This is the m and this is the m. How about this number 3? If n is greater than m, the graph f has no horizontal asymptote. Put it for example, if fx equals 3x to the power of 3 plus 1 equals 5x to the power of 2 minus 2. The y is no horizontal because their power is 1 equals, so there's no thank you.